She's known as the Chinese girl. With a green face and golden tunic, she was one of the most reproduced paintings of the 1960s and 1970s.
But I think what I think is so amazing is the detail here. I just think, technically, it is a tour de force.
Copies of the Chinese girl adorned everything from toilets to magnets.
It is, I suppose, the Mona Lisa of kitsch, but it is a great work of art as well.
Both reviled and revered, it's now for sale at Bonham's Auction House in London.
I think the colours he's used are slightly discordant in some way, and that's what evokes a reaction in you. Now, for some people, that might be the one to get a knife and slash it, but for others, they think it's amazing. And that's the mystery.
Chinese Girl is the best-known work of Russian artist Vladimir Tretchikoff.
You can't ignore what he was doing, and he was painting very different works of art at the time. I mean, he was radical.
He painted her in South Africa, his model, then teenager Monica Pond. Now in her 70s, even she has some doubts about the painting.
Green face.
Are you a fan of his work?
Yes, I mean, I can certainly...
Honestly speaking, are you a fan of his work?
If you were to ask me, would I have one of his works hanging in my house, I would say no for two reasons. One is I can't afford them. And secondly, if I could, I would probably choose other works. But that's just pure personal taste. But you know what, that's the whole business about selling art, is that every picture reacts differently.
Though she may not be to everyone's taste, the iconic image could fetch more than $700,000 at auction. Erin McLaughlin, CNN, London.